We are standing in Beaufort Street, which has just received a fresh coat of tar. Residents of Makana can be pleased to know that something is finally being done about the infrastructure of Grahamstown.
As chairperson of a civil organization named Makana Revive, Weissenberg shares his sentiments about the financial urgency that Grahamstown experiences.
Well, the roads are in a bad condition as a result of many years of poor management and not making adequate financial provision for the maintenance and upkeep.
We spoke to various residents around the Grahamstown residential area. Chloé, Osmond expresses her views towards the municipality.
The municipality is retarring the Beaufort Street road, but it's because it's a big street, it's where there's a lot of traffic, and the problem is really bad in a lot of residential areas and maybe even on the outskirts of town, and the municipality doesn't seem to be doing anything much about that yet. The pothole in our street is an example of one that can't be fixed by community members, and that's why it's still here. That's why it's been here for so many months. Is because it's also a water issue. Residents don't really have the expertise to fix municipal water lines. So it's been here since the beginning of the year, and I can't imagine how much water is being wasted. The community shouldn't be being tasked with their own service delivery.
As a resident and local taxi driver within the Grahamstown community, Riani feels as though no effort is being put into the outskirts of Grahamstown.
But construction is only up and down. Not saying you're wrong, we're selling up and down because everybody will get up and down. And laying down and declare for a poor amba, a tourist, a festival. So, my logic is to Zimtag, a man, an endless pillar go, a 80 down like in the festival. The Stella and Jay, like Maspala, Akakakana, by a corner, effort inside.
In a recent visit to Grahamstown last week, the Minister of Cooperative Governance and Traditional Affairs, Zweli Mkize, looked into infrastructure. Weissenberg mentions this.
Our feeling is it is a pity that we did not have the correct skills and capacity in the municipality to recognize the need for making provision for the future, financial provisions. We do not have the hundreds of millions of rands. Central government, in fact the Minister Zweli Mkize was here yesterday together with a huge delegation saying that we would not get the billions we need, but hopefully we'd get something.
Having received the necessary pressure from the community and local businesses of Makana, the road work endeavours is finally underway. Only time will tell for the residents of Makana, because as we know, this can only be done bit by bit. I am Beugené Green, and this is Rhodes University.